When I'm back for episode number 4, I think it is. Right. Now, I've noticed I don't have any proper water animals, so that's what I'm gonna make now. Just a sort of normal exhibit. I think I'll make sharks. Research thing. Probably quite important, but. Shark Hay, Sharky Land, Shark Hay. I'm gonna adjust base so it's nice and flat. Just wall, and make it quite deep. Oh, and filters come in later. So I'm gonna leave space for them. They can go right there. And I shall just get a marine specialist, so I don't forget. And sharks, hammerhead, tiger, whale, sharks. Actually, I think tiger sharks and hammerhead sharks work well together. Shelters, foliage, rocks. Oh, that's simple. They like seagrass. They like seagrass and they like it a lot. And feather dust a lot. Yay! Actually, I'll best get some shelters. I don't have any shelters for them. Well, they're just gonna have to suffer through it. I know, very sad. Left and right, yep, feather duster worm. Give them a few of those. Don't wanna max them out, and a seagrass. Because everyone likes rocks. I mean, it's nice to have a few rocks. I do not like putting rocks in the animal exhibits. Because they always go, "Wee wah wah, wee wah wah." End up having to like cover the floor in little rocks. Just like, right, so they're happy, and other hamsters. Yeah, everybody's happy. So I'll name them now, before I forget. John. Laura. Yvette. Now all I need is a lovely little shelter for them. I will unlock it soon, I promise. But for now, that is them. Margaret's given birth. Yay! Oh, Margaret. What are you like? There's a little baby. Baby to catch we. And I'll call this girl Emily. Emily the saber-toothed tat. Cat slash tiger. It's a tat or a tiger. Tiger. Anyway. Novels were available. You know what's next. You cannot deny the novels in your life. Is that? Flag down. do get quite a lot of money for narwhals. Narwhals! Because they're endangered species. Linda, which one's Linda? Oh, the rhino. They give birth so often. Dennis. Dennis, the rhino. You have to get a baby name book out. Just off like list from there. Next up. I've no idea. I couldn't think of a name then. Off the spot. Don't know why. Next up, Bob. Bob. Choose that one for the next male to be born. And that will be a narwhal. 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 Narwhals. Oh, they make such cute noises. For narwhals. Yeah. Little bit of lag. Olivia. Olivia. It will type that in. Oh. Olivia. Bob. And what do they want? Foliage. Rocks. Sea letters. Oh, them. I don't think we have any sea letters. Sea grass? Will that do? Oh, no. No, they're all injured. Oh, sea sponge. Pingu's given birth with Pingu. I knew the day would come. When the two of them fell in love. Love is in the air. Ooh, boo, 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 boo. I should stop singing. Ooh, doo, 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 doo. Norwals. Norwals. Gotta deal with these pingus. Pingai. God, they're rapid. Gotcha. I don't know what Pingu's dad's called, so I'm gonna call him Frederick. Actually, that'd be weird if Pingu gave birth to his dad. Wow, that is weird. Right, so what have I unlocked? Ooh, yeah, I've unlocked the tank filters. Those are so useful. Just clean out everything else. Oh, 25,000 dollaroonies. Oh, and 5,000 dollaroonies. Just like swam, swam. Kelp. Kelp. I'm being attacked. Any new animals? Definitely new animals. Is that a bottlenose dolphin? Camels? Polar bears? Jaguars? Stegosauri? Raw. Raw. Find out some of them don't change at all. Others just. Mooses. Moose-on. Black bear. Wow. Anyway, I think that'll be it for episode number 4. Next up is episode number 5. In case you weren't aware. Bye-bye.